I just completed building this tenor ukulele. Let me tell you about it. The main wood on this ukulele is rosewood. The back, sides, bridge, and fretboard are all rosewood. The neck is mahogany. Up here on the headstock, we have sealed geared tuners. The soundboard on this ukulele is spruce, and it has a nice pattern to it. I made this ukulele for a left-handed relative, so I'm going to play my demo by playing the chords upside down, and I'm also going to try playing left-handed. This might not end well.